Hi, in previous video, we created a hotel booking page. Now, in this video, we'll create a hotel confirmation page and link it to the confirm booking button. Credit cards are not charged in the test mode and are only charged once the site goes live. All the payments are routed to Expedia for further booking process. Your customers will receive a private branded hotel confirmation email from your website with your logo and color combination. You'll be able to view all your bookings and commissions earned in your WordPress admin. You can simply withdraw your commissions into your local bank or PayPal account from your WordPress admin dashboard. Now, in order to create a confirmation page, we again have to follow two steps. Create a confirmation page and put the confirmation shortcode first. Then the second step would be we have to link the newly created hotel confirmation page with the confirm booking button, which we can do by selecting the confirmation option in plugin options. So for that, I'll go to plugin option in the admin. I'll navigate to Expedia hotel settings. Now I'll have to copy this. This is the shortcode for the hotel confirmation. So I copy it, create a new page. Give it a name, so I'll keep it demo one hotel confirmation page. Paste the shortcode and publish. So this is the first step. So we're done with the first step. Now the second step would be to select this page in plugin options. So I'll navigate to plugin options. Then Expedia hotel settings, and over here hotel confirmation page. So I'll select the newly created confirmation page, which was demo one hotel confirmation page, and click on save settings. Now let's try out the search and go through the complete procedure. I'll click on visit site, search for the hotel in Florida. I'll select this Fairway in Florida City. I'll select the standard double room, two double beds. I'll click on book now. It will take me to the checkout page. I'll fill in the information. It comes with the pre-filled test credit card. I'll select the month. India, address, it comes with the minimal validation. So let's say if I add few more numbers and click on confirm now, it will state invalid mobile number. In live mode, it has all the security and all those stuffs. I agree. Confirm booking. So now in once the site goes live, all the reservations are done online. But customers will see the confirmation in your website itself. They won't be routed to any third-party website. Now, as you can see, we did the payment, but we didn't navigate to any third-party website. So this was the final step, and you have successfully integrated the hotel booking system in your WordPress site. So I can understand that we haven't covered all your concerns in these videos, but feel free to drop your query in the below comment box, and do subscribe to our channel to receive more updates about new modules and shortcode releases. Thanks for watching.